Marcellus Shale contained 50 million barrels of oil. In 2011, less than 10 years later, they upped that to 3 billion. So I think that the potential for shale with American innovation is nearly limitless, as long as we find ways to have that shale, those resources make it to market, which I think is an extremely important point.
Thank you.